Reka ngushimire nkwifuriza kugubwa neza no kugira amahoro n'amahirwe. Inkuru ngiye kukugezaho nayo irababaje cyane. Muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo abantu bapfuye. Mu masaha 72 gusa barenga 60 bishwe n'imitwe itwaje intwaro. Muri iyo mitwe itwaje intwaro ndakumenyesha yuko M23 itarimo. Nubwo ariyo ikomeje kurwanwa cyane na leta ya Kinshasa. Abaturage bagera kuri 60 bo mu ntara ya Ituri bishwe n'imitwe itwaje intwaro mu gihe kitarenze amasaha 72 gusa nk'uko byemejwe na sosiyete sivile ikorera muri iyo ntara. Mu ijoro ryo kuwa 7 Kanama 2022 rishyira kuwa 8 Kanama 2022 mu gace k'Abahema y'Amajyaruguru muri groupement ya Ndaziba muri territoire ya Njugu mu ntara ya Ituri, abarwanyi b'umutwe wa Kodeko bishe abaturage bagera kuri 20 by'umwihariko mu cyaro cya Soni. Kuwa 3 Kanama 2022 muri territoire ya Njugu, shoferi ya Walundu Mabedi umutwe uzwi nka Zaire wishe abaturage bagera kuri 22, abagera ku 10 barakomereka. Kuri uwo munsi umuyobozi w'agace ka Walendu wati muri territoire ya Njugu yatangaje ko umunyamabanga we witwa Noeri Mande yishwe n'inyeshyamba za Kodeko. Mu ijoro ryo kuwa 5 rishyira kuwa 3 Kanama 2022 inyeshyamba za ADF zagabye igitero mu duce twa Kandoyi na Bondibari duherereye muri sheferi ya Walensi Vonkuntu muri territoire ya Ilumu ho mu ntara ya Ituri bica abaturage bagera kuri 20 ndetse zinatwika inzu zabo. Ubu bwicanyi bwatumye abaturage benshi muri utwo duce bahunga ingo zabo berekeza mu duce tugerageza kurangwamo umutekano. Ibyo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo biteye iseseme birababaje cyane. Dieudonné Losa Ndekana umuhuzabikorwa wa sosiyete sivile mu ntara ya Ituri avuga ko impamvu ikomeza gutera ubwo bwicanyi iterwa n'ubukererwe bwa leta ya Kongo bwo kwambura intwaro no gusubiza mu buzima busanzwe abarwanyi b'iyo mitwe, ndetse anemeza ko ibi bishobora gutuma intara ya Ituri iba indiri y'ubwicanyi bwibasira abaturage kurusha ibindi bihe byose byabanje. Arangiza avuga ko ibi bigaragaza imbaraga nke za guverinoma ya Kinshasa mu gihe intara ya Ituri yose iri muri état de siège, bivuze ko abayobozi ba gisirikare basimbuye abasivile kuva ku rwego rw'intara kugeza kuri za territoire bwashyizweho kwa 22/2021 na Perezida Félix Tshisekedi nk'uburyo bwo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bukubiye mu mirongo migari ya politike ye. Ibi bisobanuye ko ibyo byose nta kintu na gitoya bimaze kubera yuko abaturage bararushaho kwicwa uko bwije n'uko bukeye. Hagati aho kandi muri Ituri, guverineri Lieutenant General Kanchama yiteguye gutangaza amazina y'abadepite bakoresha imitwe y'inyeshyamba. Guverineri wa gisirikare w'intara ya Ituri Lieutenant General Luboya Chakama kuri uyu wa 2 tariki ya 9 Kanama aganira n'abanyamakuru Ibunia yamaganye imyitwarire y'abadepite bamwe bo mu ntara ashinja gukoresha imitwe yitwaje intwaro no kugira urukare mu guhungabanya intara ya Ituri. Atangaza ko bidatinze nibakomeza kwitwara gutyo azabashyira ku karubanda. Luboya Chakama yaganiriye n'abanyamakuru agaruka kwiyubura ry'ubugizi bwa nabi bukorwa n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro ya Kodeko na Zaire mu karere ka Njugu, aho indi mitwe myinshi yitwaje intwaro yiyemeje gushaka amahoro. Kuri uyu muyobozi w'intara nk'uko tubikesha politico.cd ngo abadepite bamwe barimo gukoresha inyeshyamba zo mu mitwe inyuranye kugira ngo zidashyira intwaro hasi bazisezeranya izindi nyungu. Ati nibura dufite amazina y'abadepite bo mu ntara kandi bitonde kuko ngiye kuzavuga amazina yabo. Barimo gukoresha urubyiruko kugira ngo rutarambika intwaro hasi kugira ngo bakomeze kwica. Ngiye kuvuga amazina yabo, igihe kizagira mvuge amazina yabo ndatekereza ko bikagije. Guverineri kandi yababajwe n'urugomo rwakozwe n'inyeshyamba zo mu mutwe utarusanzwe wumvikana witwa Zaire ndetse n'imitwe imwe n'imwe yitandukanije na Kodeko muri iki gice indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro yiyemeje guhagarika intwaro. Nyuma y'amezi 2 yituze muri Njugu na Irumu territoire ebyiri zifite ibibazo muri Ituri, ibitero n'urugomo byitirirwa ADF na Kodeko kimwe na Zaire bigenda byiyongera ku baturage. Abantu baricwa kandi amazu agatwikwa ahantu henshi muri Ituri. Kandi nanone muri Butembo igitero kuri gereza kiciwemo abapolisi, imfungwa zisaga 800 ziratorokeshwa. Mu rukerera rwo kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki ya 10/2/2022, igitero cy'abantu bitwaje intwaro cyagabwe kuri gereza nkuru ya Kakwangula muri Butembo muri Kivu ya Majyaruguru muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Imfungwa zisaga 800 muri 872 zari muri gereza ziratorokeshwa, abapolisi bari ku burinzi baricwa. Amakuru yibanze agera ku rubuga politico.cd dukesha iyi nkuru avuga ko urusaku rw'imbunda nto niziremereye rwumvikanye mu mugi wa Butembo guhera saa 8 z'ijoro, aho amasasu amwe yumvikanye mu nkengero z'icyicaro cy'umugi muri gereza nkuru ya Kakwangula. Amakuru agera ku ijwi rya Amerika yatangajwe n'umuntu utifuje ko amazina ye atangazwa, avuga ko mu mfungwa 872 zari muri iyi gereza hasigayemo 49 gusa. Hagataho amakuru aturuka mu nzego z'umutekano avuga ko ari inyeshyamba za Mayimayi, nkuko byatangajwe n'umunyamakuru George Kisando uvuga ko amasasu yanumvikanye mu rukerera mu gice cy'amajyaruguru ya Butembo, kandi guhiga inyeshyamba byatangijwe n'abashinzwe umutekano. Uyu munyamakuru ukesha amakuru inzego z'umutekano anavuga ko hari abantu bapfuye mu mfungwa no mu bateye. Igisirikare cya FARDC cyemeje aya makuru y'igitero kuri gereza. Captain Anthony Mwarushayi, umuvugizi w'ibikorwa bya gisirikare muri ako karere, yavuze ko imibare ya mbere ikiri yagateganyo ivuga ko abapolisi babiri bari barinze gereza bishwe, hakicwa n'umurwanyi wa Mayimayi witwa Kasereka, ndetse hagafatwa imbunda ye n'amasasu 90 yarafite. Nkuko bikomeza bitangazwa na FARDC ngo imfungwa zimwe hatatangajwe umubare zabashije gucika, kandi ko icyumba gifungirwamo abagore cyatwitswe mbere yuko abashinzwe umutekano batabara. Ndagushimiye cyane. Abasore bo muri Kongo b'abatutsi biyemeje gukorera igihugu cyabo bari kwicwa ku kagambane n'umutwe w'iterabwoba wasize ukoze genocide mu Rwanda ariwo wa FDLR. Uyu mupolisi w'umukongomani yishwe n'abasirikare ba FARDC babisabwe cyangwa babitegetswe na FDLR. Mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize nibwo kamenyekanye ko Kapiteni Gadi Bulaya wo mu bwoko bw'abatutsi yishwe na FARDC ibisabwe na FDLR. Bamaze iminsi bafitanye umubano udasanzwe n'imikoranire. Hari abavuze ko FDLR na FARDC bari mu kwezi kwa buki. Kapiteni Bulaya wishwe yarasanzwe akorera Polisi ya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, yaraherutse kwimurwa avanwe mu ntara ya Ituri azanwa gukorera Irucuru mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru. Bivugwa ko FDLR yifuje ko Captain Braya yicwa kuko bamubonaga nk'ushobora kuba umugambanyi akaba yafatanya na M23. Iyicwa ry'uyu mupolisi rije risa n'irivuguruza ibyavugiwe mu biganiro by'amahoro bya Rwanda, aho abakuru b'ibihugu by'u Rwanda, Angola na Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo bemeje ko imvugo z'urwango zikoreshwa na bamwe mu bayobozi ba Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo zihita zihagarara. Ikinyamakuru Liberation cyandikirwa mu Bufaransa giherutse gukora inkuru mbarankuru igaruka ku buhamya bw'abatutsi batuye mu bice by'uburasirazuba bwa Kongo, aho bose bahuriza ku kuba batotezwa cyane cyane n'intagondwa z'urubyiruko rw'ishyaka UPDC riri ku butegetsi, babashinja kuba abagambanyi n'abanzi b'igihugu. Ibi biniyongera kuba abaturage mu bice M23 ikanganiyemo na FARDC bo bafatwa bagatotezwa n'igisirikare cya FARDC, babashinja koherereza abana babo umwanzi bahanganye nawe ariwe M23.